Hello, welcome to MadeByKM, I am Kaushik. In this video, I'll talk about how to soften hard water or tap water that we use in our aquariums. Many people use tap water in their aquariums. In most places, the local tap water is very hard and contains a lot of dissolved minerals. This type of water is not suitable for plants, fish and shrimps that thrive in soft and acidic waters. Now, there are some easy ways to soften tap water for aquariums. For example, if you use 50% reverse osmosis water and 50% tap water in your aquarium, that water will become much softer. The second option is to use sphagnum moss in the aquarium filter. In a nylon mesh bag, place some sphagnum moss as much as you need. Then soak the bag of moss in water for 4 to 5 days. After that, discard the stained water, squeeze out the moss, rinse it well and put it inside your internal filter or canister filter. It will absorb minerals and will release tannic acid into the water. This way, it will help in reducing the hardness and pH of the water. The third option is to use dried Indian almond leaves or black water extract in the aquarium. You can place Indian almond leaves directly in the aquarium. Use 1 leaf per 10 gallons of water. In planted aquariums, use 1 leaf per 20 gallons of water. It will gradually decay in the aquarium and release tannins, tannic acid and humic substances. Thus, it will lower the pH and reduce the water hardness as well as the toxicity of heavy metals in the water. Replace the leaf once a month. Also, you can use black water extract in the aquarium to reduce water hardness. I showed in another video how to make it, so you can watch that video. You can use 10 ml of this DIY black water extract per 10 gallons of aquarium water weekly or after a water change. For planted aquariums, use 5 ml per 10 gallons of water. The fourth option is to use driftwood in the aquarium. It will also release tannins into the water, which will gradually lower the pH and make the aquarium water soft and acidic. The fifth option is for planted aquariums, and that is to use CO2 for plants. CO2 gas dissolves in water and creates carbonic acid. This will acidify the water and the pH will decrease. Thus, using CO2 in a planted aquarium makes the water soft and acidic. So, these are some effective ways to soften aquarium water. If you find this video informative, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching.